And what can you do, my effeminate fellow?